Florida.
I thank my colleague from Texas, and I appreciate your loyalty, your patriotism to our country, and I look forward to working with you in the future to talk about future negotiations to make sure that the federal government, every time we act, every time we move, every time we vote, is to do what's best for America to make America stronger, more competitive, and a better nation to pass on to our next generation. With that, I yield back and thank you.
Thank you. Thank